Okay, so hello everyone. Since everybody knows that Diwali is coming, so let's make a craft activity, which is Diwali Lalten. Okay, so Diwali Lalten looks beautiful. It's hanging in the house. So we will be making this Lalten. So you can take the colors of your choice. We need some colored paper. So I'm showing this because if you have only one colored paper, so you can use white paper as your A4 sheet, okay? And base as red, okay? So I'll use base as orange, and I'm using two colors, orange and green. So please take out your scale, pencil, eraser and scissor, okay? Let's start cutting the paper. So take an orange sheet and so make an 8x8 square. Okay. So I'll just take this sheet and I hope. Which color you are using? I am using red, orange and green color, two colored paper. If you want, you can use any other paper. So pink and purple combination also looks good. Orange, green, orange, blue, red and white. Rayan, I will say that green color is very dull. If you don't take a little bright color, if you have, okay. If you don't have, it's okay. But if you have bright color, then use bright color. You can use yellow, pink, purple, blue. Okay. So that looks, yeah, purple and yellow is good, Pranchi. Yes, blue and purple is also good. How young? Okay. So this is good. So I'm taking orange and I have to make 8x8 square. So I'm at 8 cm. So all the small children might need help from their parents. Okay. For cutting or measurement. So this is 8 cm and again 8 cm. Then again, so this is, I have kept my paper horizontal and I have made a mark of 8 cm, 3 marks. Okay. Then this side also 8 cm and one more. 8 cm. Okay. So now I'm just making a line here. So this side also you can mark 8 so that your line becomes straight. Okay. Eight and then again 8. Okay. So just join these lines. And cut the extra part. So we have got 6 pieces here, and this is not 8, so I will just leave this extra part. So we have got 6 squares of 8x8 cm, right? So Okay. So these are 3 and 3/6 pieces. So we need to cut. I think few more. So I'll just make again 6 more. So I'll make 6 more. Okay. So total. Pieces of 8 by 8 centimeters. This is 8, 16, 24. Okay. 3 lines here also. Okay. See, this is the only time consuming part of the candle making. Rest all will not be tough. Okay. So this will only take some time because we need to make the measurement and cut the paper. So first I made 6 and now I'm making 6 more. So total 12 pieces of 8 by 8 centimeter. Keep the extra paper aside. We will make use of it. See, your lines and cutting should be proper. Then only your craft work will look neat. Okay, so I have got 6 plus 6 total 12 pieces of 8 by 8. I'm just waiting for you guys to get it ready. So this one is 6 by 6 square. So I'm taking another color paper and I will take 6 by 6 centimeter square. So this also we need 12 pieces. Six and 12. So this one was how much? Yes. 8, 8, 6, 6. No, I'm not repeating it. So I have got 12 pieces of 6 by 6. Now I have taken another colored paper and I need 12 pieces of, this is 8 by 8. So now I need 6 by 6 square paper. Okay, so I am making a measurement of 6 by 6 and I am cutting it. Okay, so this is little smaller than the orange one. So you take another color and make the squares and get the cutting. Since our A4 size paper is almost 30 centimeter, so little difference. So I'm just getting all the 5 squares here only, okay, of 6 centimeters. Shri Shakti, if you have pink and blue, you can use pink and blue. Okay. I had orange and green, so I'm using orange and green. Please make sure that your cutting is neat. See, craftwork help to improve your concentration and muscle memory power. So craftwork is a very good activity. Consuming part. So I have got pieces here. So now we will stick it like this. See, in the center, we will stick the small piece on top of the big piece. So this is 8 by 8 and this is 6 by 6. Okay. So this is how you have to stick it with the Fevicol. Thank you. just apply the fevicol on all the four corners and just be careful while sticking it. It should be in the center. Okay. So I guess all of you are still cutting it. So I'll just wait after the sticking part is done. Okay. So don't worry about it. So I'll just wait for you guys. So this is how you have to keep all the pieces ready. Okay, so I have got now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 pieces ready. So few part of green are left. So I will make use of it later. Okay, so you do this much. I am waiting for you guys. So please hurry up. Okay, so are you guys done? No? Okay, I'll wait for 2 more minutes, 2 to 5 minutes. Then we will move forward. Okay. Yashas is still cutting the paper. Ash is done. Yes. Okay. I'll just wait for 2 to 5 minutes. Then I'll move forward. Okay. Okay. Arohi, Kashvi, Hityanshi, Ramya, Sara, Rudra, Advika, Ritvik. Please keep your cameras on. So Ash is making yellow, red and white, right? Okay, good, good. Okay, so Vaibhav is making blue and yellow. Okay, so this was my paper. So now I'm just holding it diagonally and I will fold it like this. Okay, and I will paste it here. Don't press it, let it be round. Just paste it here. So apply the glue and paste it like this. So it will become a piece like this. Okay, so you have to hold it diamond. So this was our square paper. Just hold it diagonally like this and paste it like this. Okay, so I'm keeping all my pieces ready. I'm just applying the glue and I'll paste it. So it will take some time to dry. So you have to paste it properly. So glue stick will not work. Use Fevicol, or otherwise you can just staple it also. If you have stapler near you, you can just hold the two corners and staple it from the center. That is also absolutely fine. Okay. So keep all the pieces ready and try to do the neat work. So you just need to hold it for 2 seconds because this is round in shape and it will tend to open. So like this, keep all the pieces ready. You need to hold it for 2 seconds, otherwise it will open. Okay, just keep it pressed for a few seconds. Thank you. I have few more. Arash is already done. Arash, huh? You are having fun, smiling. Okay. Yeah, good. So you guys are super fast. I am taking some time. Okay, I am also done. So last one. Then let's move on. Okay, so these are all done. So I'm just keeping them aside. It will dry. Just leave it 5-10 minutes. So by that time. So my base color was orange because orange was at the back and the green is on the top. So orange is my base color. So I'm taking an orange sheet. So you take your base color sheet. Wait for 2 minutes. Okay. Okay, so you can just stick it afterwards also. I'll tell you the procedure. Okay, if you are done with the few of it, then it's absolutely fine. Let's move on. So my base color is orange and my alternate color is green. Okay, so now what I will do, I will take green color and I will make I'll keep it horizontal and make a mark of 3 centimeter and 6 centimeter. Okay. And you can make a mark of another 1 centimeter. So that's okay. Yeah. Or you want it. Okay. I'll make it separately. So this is 3 centimeter and 6 centimeter, right? So here also on the other side, I'll make 3 centimeter and 6 centimeter. So basically we need two strips like this. So we need two strips like this of 3 centimeter each. Okay, so I will just cut it. Remember to keep your paper horizontal and then get a strip of three centimeter each. So we need two strips of 3 centimeter wide and just cut it. So for the rest of the paper, this is my paper. So I'm making a 1 centimeter mark. Like this. So make it 1 centimeter. Okay, and then from here you can make the straight lines of equal width. Okay, so this is just roughly you can make the lines. So this will become the frill at the bottom. So all this you have to do it with the alternate color, second color, not the base color. So try to keep the width equal. I have not done the measurement. So you can just roughly take 1 centimeter or 1/2 centimeter the way you like it. So okay, so you have to leave this 1 centimeter at the top and then make the lines like this, and then you have to do the cutting along the line. So leave this part, okay, don't cut this 1 centimeter. So this is the alternate part, okay, this is the second color, not the orange color. Orange is your base color. So this is the green color. So I had one A4 sheet of green color like this. So I have kept the paper horizontal and I have got 2 strips of 3 centimeter wide, and then I have left 1 centimeter here and I made the vertical lines like this. Okay. So I hope you can understand. So this is my whole A4 sheet. So this is how I have done the cutting. So 2 strips and then leave 1 centimeter and then make the vertical lines with equal width and cut the lines. Don't cut the this part, okay, don't cut 1 centimeter. So you need to be very careful, don't cut it at all, only cut the vertical lines, don't cut the horizontal line of 1 centimeter. So this will be used as the frill at the base of the longer strips. So that's totally up to you. So I'm using whatever was available with me. Okay. I made the line so that it became uniform and it is easy for you to cut. Okay, otherwise some strips will be thick and some strips will be thin, then it will not be uniform. Please be careful while cutting, extra careful. Don't cut the top part. You can see how I am cutting. So I'm almost done with my cutting. See, down lines, this is how much width you are asking. It is not fixed. I took half centimeter. Yeah, Agamjot, very good. So you can take as much as you want. You can take 1 centimeter also, half centimeter also. So just leave 1 centimeter at the top and then make the vertical lines. Okay, so now I have 3 strips, 2 are the border strips and 1 is this frill. Okay, so now I'll take my base color paper and I'm going to paste it like this. See, just keep it horizontal and paste it like this. You have to paste these 2 strips at the top. Right, and this last one, this one you have to paste behind. So I will show you how to paste it. So first I'm just pasting. So you have to take the base color sheet and paste your border stripes at the top and the bottom. So this is how you have to paste it. Okay. And then this strip you have to paste here at the back side. Okay. So this is how it is. And then it will come down like this. Okay. So this is at the back of it. Just at the bottom of it, you have to paste it like this. Okay. So you can just hide the lines, the pencil mark, and reverse it and just paste it here. So I'm just putting the glue. And just at the bottom of the paper, you have to paste it. Okay. So these 2 strips at the top and this one at the back side like this. See, this is at the back side at the bottom of the paper. So once this much is done, now you have to just roll the paper like this and apply the glue here and paste it. Okay, so it will become like this. See, your kandel is almost ready now. Okay, so I'll just apply the glue here and I'll just roll it and you have to hold it for 2 seconds. Okay. So I just rolled it and I'm holding it for 2 seconds and I'm just pressing it from inside. Just press it from inside and let it dry. So alignment, see, my alignment got wrong. So I'm just correcting it now immediately. So you have to be a little careful while sticking it. So match corner to corner. Match corner to corner. And then stick it. Okay. Just reverse it and press. Yeah. Okay. So this is how it looks from the back. See, it got stuck. And now my kandel is almost ready. Oh, wow. How young. Beautiful. Amazing. Blue and orange. How young. Wonderful. Yeah, I can see. Yes. So now we have to just paste all over these parts here in the center, one after the other. Okay. So I'm starting from here. Just apply the glue and paste it here in the center. Okay. So line by line, just paste everything. Just check that all are in the same line. Okay. Just apply the glue like this and paste it side by side. Okay. So just check for the alignment. Okay, so you can see how it is looking. So this is how you have to stick all the parts. So we are almost done with it. We just need to stick the thread for hanging. So you can decorate it as much as you want. If you have kundan, you can add kundan here in the green part border, or you can add a glitter lace also. Yeah, so just check the alignment that all are in the same line. So I'm just waiting for it to dry. Then I will add the thread and I'll show you. Okay. So my candle of orange and green color is ready. This is how you have to stick it. Okay. So I'll just go and get the thread. Oh wow, Han Yong, very nice, beautiful. So you can just, so I've got a thread here. So you can, if people don't have thread, they can use ribbons. If you don't have ribbons, you can use paper strips also. So I'm just taking little thread and I have doubled it. So I'm just cutting it. So you can take as long as thread you want. So I've got two pieces of thread here. And now I will just take stripes of green paper for sticking it. Okay, so just at the top. Like this. Apply the glue on the four sides where you want to hang the thread and just take the thread, stick it there and paste a piece of paper on top of it so that it doesn't come out. Okay, so this piece of paper is for giving strength. So this is how you have to stick it. So just apply the Fevicol, put the thread and paste it, see, like this. Okay, so this is how you have to stick it, see. So stick the thread. If you don't have thread, you can cut a strip of paper and you can just staple it. Okay, you can use ribbon, you can use I know it's a little tricky part, but I hope everybody will be able to do it. Since all of you are very intelligent and smart, so all of you will be able to do it. It requires little patience. That's it. So you can complete it after the session as well. If you are not able to do it right now, you can do it afterwards also. And please send the picture. Don't forget to send the picture of it. So I'm just sticking the thread and another piece here. Just apply the paper on the top for the strength. Like this. Okay. Like this. So it will be better if you want, you can staple it. So so that it doesn't come out when you are going to hang it. Okay, like this. So our thread is ready, so we can hang it like this now. Okay, so this is how we have to add the string to it. So now see, now it is ready. If you want to decorate it more, you can decorate it more. Okay, or you can just leave it like this. So there are two ways of decorating it. One is you put kundan here, or another is just take a square piece of another paper and paste it here in the center. Okay, so you can add kundan as well. So in the bottom part, just to add glitter, see, you can add this string of kundan. So it will add some light and brightness, right? See, so this is how you can decorate it. Okay, so if you have glitter sheet, you can just cut the glitter sheet and decorate it here like this. So you can add kundan here as well, like this. Okay, if you don't want to add kundan, I have shown you that just you can cut the square piece of alternate color and paste it here like this, in a diamond shape. Okay, so both are okay, and you can enhance the beauty of it the way you want. So I'm waiting for you guys. Please complete it. The session is over, so you can just decorate it. Okay, so I have shown you both the methods. You can decorate it with kundan also, or you can just add the green color paper here like this. Okay, so since many of you will not be having kundan, so I think it is better I'll add the paper. So by the time you are completing it, I'll just add the paper here. So this is the extra green paper we had, right? So we can just cut it. So if you want, you can add and I'm going to cut it. So it required a lot of cutting and pasting, I know. And it required little patience as well, right? So, but I'm sure you will be able to complete it. Don't worry. So everybody is doing a good job. So now my green cutter, this paper is ready, square paper. So I'll just paste it here. Just take out this kundan and I'm just gonna paste it. Okay. please provide the feedback about the class. You can provide it in audio or video or text format. Please do so and send me directly on WhatsApp. So please provide your feedback. I would love to hear from you about the class. Based on that, I'll keep on coming up with the new classes for you. Okay. So your feedback helped me to encourage and come up with the new ideas for the upcoming classes. See, after adding the green sticker, it is enhancing the beauty now, right? So just don't play with it immediately. Just give it some time to dry. See, the more neat your work will be, the more beautiful it will look. So always try to do neat work. And do share it with me. Okay, so I'll keep everybody on unmute. Please show me. You can ask question if you want. Wow, Kanak Agarwal, beautiful. Good job. So you can complete it after the session also. Okay, so video will be there. If anybody have any doubt, they can watch the video. So I'll be sharing the video in the evening by 7 o'clock. Webhav is also done somewhat. Yes, Webhav. Good, good, good. Very good. Wow, Agamjot, very nice. Please send the pictures. Yeah, so this is how it looks. Okay. So my candle is ready.